Hello everyone, it's me again Marie and welcome back sa aking YouTube channel. For today's video, gagawa tayo ng Korean egg drop dahil nagkikrabe ang lola nyo. So rest assured, I'm sharing my recipe that is as close to the real egg drop sandwich as possible in the comfort of your own home. So yun na nga guys, inuna ko yung egg, nilagyan ko ng fresh milk, then isusunod natin yung ham, then yung bacon. So tingnan nyo lang kung paano ko siya nagawa guys, at dahil wala tayong lettuce, hindi tayo maglalagay ng lettuce guys. Ayun, mukhang luto na ang ating ham, ikut-ikutin nyo lang siya. Then, isunod na natin yung bacon. So, simple lang yung egg drop ko, guys. Dahil, test-test lang to, ginawa ko. So, yun, guys. Then, pagkatapos nung iprito yung bacon, isunod natin yung butter, i-melt natin siya, then lagyan natin ng bread. Then, kapag golden brown na siya, okay na yung bread. So, tingnan nyo, guys, muntik na masira yung bread natin. At kung okay na siya, ikutin nyo na lang hanggang sa maging ganito. At pagkatapos kung okay na, tara na at gawin na natin. So, inuna ko guys yung bread. Sinunod ko yung cheese, ham, yung egg, at yung secret sausage. Tapos nalagyan ko yung bacon. So, yun lang guys. Salamat sa panonood. Love you all. See you on the next video.